Roseanne Barr stood up for those who support President Donald Trump this week, telling ABC's late-night host Jimmy Kimmel the progressive left lost everyone. In response to her comments Thursday night, explaining her support for Trump, Kimmel told Barr, "I'm shocked, because I know you were a very liberal, socially liberal person in general." She said, "I'm still the same. You all moved. You all went so out, you lost everyone." Barr's comments about Trump came after Kimmel asked the actor about the current political divide in the U.S., given her eponymous character on Roseanne is a Trump supporter while others in the show's family are not. "Everybody's family is pissed off at each other about one thing or the other. We had some pro-Hillarys and some pro-Trumps, and there was a lot of fighting," Barr said, later recalling one of her daughters, whom she told to just chill, crying when Trump won. "If voters don't like what's happening," Barr told Kimmel, "they need to get out there and vote. It's up to us to do our jobs as citizens, and if we don't like something, you know, let them know you don't like it, and then you've got another election in 2 years," she said. At the very end of the segment, Barr told Kimmel, "I'm getting in so much trouble." "No, you're not getting in trouble," Kimmel replied. "Listen, you're expressing your views, as crazy as they may be.